Cloud Trail a Cart is a cooking episode that sort of spoofs competitive cooking shows, Gordon Ramsay type shows.
Our contestants are really in the thick of it now. Whose dish will be the finest? Who will make the most out of the delicious, nutritious Madison's fine beef?
We discover that amongst the contestants in this cooking show are a few people that we know, Margaret Brackenreed and George Crabtree. I think the idea is basically that they're both pretty competent in the kitchen, but she's probably more tenacious.
For about the first 15 years of our marriage, I did a lot of the cooking. I have a lot of favorite meals. Some of them I make, some of them we go out for, some of them my wife makes. I'm more partial to savory foods, roasts and steaks and meats and gravies.
I'm handy enough in the kitchen. I think I'm prohibitively healthy. You know, I think that health comes up against taste too much, probably, so I can never really be that gourmet.
I'm okay in the kitchen. My go-to thing has been pita pizzas, which are very easy to make. I went through a phase a while ago where I got really carried away with them, and I would put apples and crushed nuts on top.
Actually, my favorite thing to cook, really, when it comes to cooking for people, would be Thai food.
My party trick dish is homemade pesto, which really is not very complicated at all. But when you make it in front of people, it looks quite impressive, I think.
I'm not very good, but I attempt it.